And then we have, I have back here with the blankie. Daddy.
We're gonna go have fun.
Look it! And there's even the horses!
There is no cows.
The different color cows. Oh, there's like little birds there, some kind of. They are. I don't know, they like something that they're eating. Okay, or they poop. For a little scenery.
Yeah.
No. Look at this. Oh, you said it's small?
Here. Yeah, it's small.
Yeah, it's fine though.
But it's cute.
Yes. Oh, this is really so nice. This is really nice. This shit got room galore. Bathroom. Bathroom. Oh, this is locked. Look at this. Oh, this is ours. Yeah. Yep. This is ours right here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. This is our room, yeah.
Okay.
Yes. Look at this.
What?
Yes.
Okay.
She said okay.
That's nice. Come on, see how
they're coming through. Oh, stop it. Wait, I want to go upstairs. I want to be nosy. All right, here we go. We're going to the second level. All right, this is a bathroom. Oh, this bathroom is huge. So it looks like it connects two rooms. Okay, yep. Kids' room. And then a king room. Oh no, this is a queen room, looks like. What is that? Okay, no. Oh, movie theater. Bathroom. Movie theater. Check this out, guys. This is nice. Room. Kids' room. Another room. Bathroom. Another bathroom. And then this is another room. This looks like another kid's room. I don't know where the light is. Another kid's room there. Then back here.
Are you up here?
Yeah.
Here.
So, yep. This is it. So we're gonna settle in. It's another room. Another bathroom. We are here. We got to, this is the clubhouse. This is the community and it's called Championsgate Oasis. This is the Oasis Clubhouse. And there goes all the houses. There's a golf course somewhere. Actually, it's right there. Right ahead there is the clubhouse. And now we're gonna go into the clubhouse area. So you do have to check in daily if you want to use the clubhouse amenities, and they'll give you a bracelet, and the bracelet is good for all day. So we just entered, and here you have like a little store, drinks, chips, toys, root beer floats, $5. Over here you have the water park section. There goes the water park section there. Lazy River. See it kind of going around. And in the Lazy River, there is a blue slide there. And then we have pool area here. Then there's cabanas all around. You can rent the cabanas. I already saw somebody doing a birthday party in one of the cabanas. They have balloons, cake, table in there. Really cool. You got the tiki bar right over here. So there goes the Lazy River. You could cross over on the bridge over there. Lazy River starts somewhere over there, goes around, 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 and back around. Volleyball right over there. The bathrooms, there's a bathroom section here. There's also a bathroom section when you check in. They have showers, they have lockers. There goes again the little cabanas. It's beautiful. Now we're at the tiki bar. Get some drinks and food. What do you got? Apple juice?
A Belgian white beer.
Good. There goes the menu. Yes, it's fine.
the slide. We have to leave it around here to slide. Woo! Kids, I'm flying though. All right. Mikayla's next. There she goes. She's going.
She's going.
Then there's a jacuzzi straight ahead over there, hot tub. And there's the volleyball straight ahead over there.
Play
volleyball.
It's so noisy.
Hi, what are you doing? Yeah! Are you swimming? Oh, they got the flies themselves now.